This is a room tour of El Cid La Ceiba. We were in room 2314. As you enter, you have a closet on the right-hand side. Windy today. I'll close the door behind me. Okay, so as you enter, if you see to the right, you have a adjoining room. This is a perfect place for us to store our suitcases, but if you book two rooms together, you would be able to pass through. Over here you have a little counter space with a nice mirror, nice big living room with a sofa bed that folds out. We didn't use it, but apparently it's quite comfortable. Chair, little coffee table, individual air conditioning, and then this section. And then as I pan around, you see you have a TV, which there's actually quite a few English speaking stations. Then you have a little table with, actually there's four chairs if you count the one that's underneath the little desk area. And then over here you have an actually very nice little kitchenette. You have a microwave, two burner stove, toaster, coffee maker, blender, sink, refrigerator with a small freezer section, and you've got all your everything you could need. Wine glasses, cups, coffee cups, soup bowls, and then down here you see everything that you could want or need. Plates, utensils. So if you're gonna stay here for a week or so and you go to one of the grocery stores, whether it's Mega or one of the other ones, or even the small little stands where you get fresh fruits and vegetables, you can definitely save a lot of money by cooking in your own room. Then we have a balcony off of the main living room area, little table and chairs. They're doing a little work on the pier where they do scuba. You can see the scuba shop here, the pier. This is the view from the balcony, the little beach area, which you can't swim directly from this beach area, but I'll show you the rest here on the next video. So this is the view from this balcony. Then as you continue around into the master bedroom, you have another balcony. How cool was that? So you've got another table with two chairs, and then a little more of a view of the resort. Over here is where they would normally park the cruise ships, but since we're still in the pandemic, there's no cruise ships. I've heard they may start up as soon as April, but I don't believe that. I think it's going to be possibly September or October. Then you see a little bit of the swimming pool. Like I said, I'll show you a little bit more of the outdoor area here shortly. Then you have a big master bedroom, which you can close the door so you have privacy if someone is, you know, on the sleeper sofa. Panning around, again, another individual air conditioner, so each room can have its own setting. Very comfortable big king size bed. Individual lamps, all your connections are the same as we use in the US, so you don't need to have a converter. You've got a TV, again, basically the same channels that you have out in the living room area. Nice big chest of drawers for all your clothes that you have that you fold and put up. Then you've got a little bench you can put clothes or your suitcase or whatever. Nice little picture here. Then you've got your big closet, plenty of hangers. Safe, which is always important, but we've never really had any issues in Mexico, but we always lock everything in the safe, so that's probably has something to do with it. Just use common sense, folks. That's in any country. Then you have a big soaking tub, which we didn't use, but it's here if you need it. And you have a nice little sink. You can wash your hands when you come out of there. Then as you walk through, you start to run into the huge bathroom. A very nice big walk-in shower. It's huge. Good water pressure, stays very hot. So you have all your room there. Then you pan around here. You got your toilet with all our dirty towels from the days. We chose not to do housekeeping every day. We tend to do that to cut down. We reuse our towels, try to be environmentally friendly. And then look at this big two-counter sink. And then down there is where they have normally all your towels. And the amenities here are amazing. We've pretty much used them all, but the shampoo, conditioner, body wash, and lotion are all top-notch. So again, that's a quick room tour here at room 2314 in El Cid La Ceiba. Oh, look, do you come included with the room?
No.
No? Okay, that's my beautiful wife, Arzina. We actually are Wyndham members, and we used our points, and it was actually very reasonable, the amount of points that we used to stay here. And we hadn't really seen any videos from other Wyndham owners that showed what, you know, the one bedroom with the kitchenette. And again, this view, I mean, when you're sitting here eating your breakfast in the morning, you know, there's a little store right down by the lobby, and get a dozen eggs and have, even if you just have eggs, and they have water, they have everything really you could need. They have coffee. So again, this is a quick little tour, and I'll show you a little bit more of the outside shortly.